Well, we continue with the cool mornings, but the warm days. We'll drop down to the upper 40s. Not quite as chilly as we had this morning as we go into our Thursday, but in the mountains it will be low 40s. And as we go hour by hour throughout the day tomorrow, it's going to get close to 80 degrees in many locations, even in the mountains. Look at 77 in Cullowhee, 80 in Greenville. So with the sunshine, it's going to be a toasty day outside, and even warmer by Friday as a cold front approaches our area. That southerly wind will keep us toasty until it crosses through. The breeze will pick up late Friday, bringing temperatures down as we go into the weekend. We are tracking the tropics. We got tropical depression number 12 is not expected to do anything back toward the east. And then we've also got another area we're watching way south in the Caribbean. Now, this is actually very close to where Ian developed and formed. However, the steering currents are different this week to where we likely will have something form, but it's not a threat to the United States at this time. It's going to ride into the southern parts of the Caribbean. And as we go into early next week, once it enters that same place that Ian really got its act together and developed quickly, it will likely become a tropical system this weekend into early next week. But its threats are towards Central America and not the United States at this time. We'll keep a close eye on it, though. The 4-day looks like this. Lots of sunshine, near 80 degrees tomorrow. On Friday, we're at 83. It's much cooler over the weekend with high temperatures running about 10 degrees below normal and a lot cooler than Friday, especially Sunday morning. We're waking up to the low to mid 40s across town, and then the 70s stick around into next week with those cool mornings, warm afternoons. In the mountains, we've got 70s all the way through Friday, then cooling down this weekend with patchy frost possible both Sunday and Monday mornings as temperatures are in the 30s when you wake up.